What's up, guys? This is What's My Game, and thank you as always for watching. We're going to do a Let's Play here for Elder Scrolls. I'm in Cyrodiil, and I'm really, really irritated with myself. I'm trying not to let it come through on the microphone, but I got through doing all this online, and I was commentating on the fly, and I don't know what the frick I did, but my gameplay did not record, and nor did my teammates. I must have had it set up wrong. This is an hour's worth of footage, and it's pretty good gameplay, so I'm going to go ahead and post it. Normally, I like to, you know, commentate all my stuff, but on this one, I did a pretty good job of commentating the whole time, and I wasn't even talking to my teammates, and I lost it. The good news is the audio track for the game is still here, so you'll still be able to hear everything like you're supposed to. You just won't be able to hear my teammates chatting, which isn't a big deal, but you did lose my commentating, and I'm frustrated about it, so I'm sorry, guys, but I'm going to go ahead and post it. As you can see, I've already posted it if you're watching it, but it's still a really good gameplay. We do a lot in this video. It's an hour long Let's Play. I don't think I've done one that long yet. It's a little over an hour, and we did some really cool stuff. We grabbed an Elder Scroll, and I hadn't been a part of the actual grabbing one yet, so I went ahead and went with the I guess you could call it the armored truck party, and we all followed the scroll to its destination, and we were rolling like 100 deep, and it's really cool to see all those players together. I was excited when I was commentating, and now you don't get to hear it, but there was a ton of us rolling at least 75 deep, and it was just cool to see everybody doing that. Also we take a farm, I show you how to kind of do that. I was talking about it, how you just group up on the flag and spam heal. So we group up on, we take a farm, we take a mine, we siege a castle. I won't tell you about that, but it was a big siege. And then also at the very end, I roll up on the dragon in the middle of Cyrodiil, which I've never taken the time to do because I know you can't beat him. But I just wanted to show him to you guys because I had never seen him, and I thought it would be some cool footage. And then at the very end, you'll see how it all works out. It's pretty cool. But again, I'm sorry you guys didn't get my commentary. It was a fresh commentating because, you know, I did it live, and I fucked it up. So I'm an idiot. I don't know what happened, but thanks, guys, so much for watching, and you guys are the greatest. I really appreciate your support. Sit back, relax. It's a really cool gameplay. I decided not to edit it out. There are some slower times only when we're riding with the scroll, and then a couple of times when I'm waiting to be revived. But I do that for a reason. I'm just going to warn you. If I'm scanning around with the camera after I'm dead, in a big group like this, typically someone is going to have soul gems, especially with four or five of these guys I roll with pretty regularly. And so they always try to pick me up if they have gems. And with a group this large, you have a good chance of being picked up. So when you see me die, you'll see a lot of occasions I'll wait around for a while if I have people around me so that I can get revived, so as not, I don't have to make the big journey back. So it's actually longer to ride back to where you were than to wait around and see if somebody can revive you usually. So that's what I'm doing, in case you guys are wondering, for people that are new to this. And also, you'll see me reviving a lot of people, taking advantage of, you know, the tip that I did where I showed you that guy where you can steal all the soul gems. And I have like 50 or 60 gems, and I didn't have to buy any of them. And I just keep them all filled, and that way I can keep the battle going longer because I can revive, you know, a dozen or so people without any problem. And that really helps to keep the battle going. So any of you guys, I hope you enjoy it. Remember, the dragon's at the end and the scroll's in there. And there's just a lot of good footage. So hope you enjoy it. On the next one, I'm going to make sure the commentary works the whole way through. I'm going to do two of these. People have been asking for it. So thanks so much. Have a great day. This is What's My Game. See ya!
Thank you. Moloch Ball's demons rampage in the Imperial City. You can't cross. Moloch Ball's demons rampage in the Imperial City. You can't cross. Moloch Ball's demons rampage in the Imperial City. Until we take back. I wish I knew.